This looks like the place. Number 9 Downing Street. That rings a bell. Hello, my dumbo. Gonna make a start, I suppose. Put the red wire to the negative, and the black wire to the positive, and the green wire to the propensity. What a strange new serpent they have here. This reminds me of a job I once did in Pakistan. I must remember to tell the wife's husband about it. Now where's my screwdriver? Whoever heard of an archaeologist without a screwdriver? I must ask Noel Coward for my book back. Two pints of heavy water, 4.5 ounces of filleted fallout, and be careful not to fluctuate, just as if I would. Many things I have done but fluctuate never. Perhaps once in Ceylon, but then I wasn't very well. Lump-a-dum-dee. I wonder whatever became of Lillian Gish. Oh! Confound these zips. Lummity. One coal miner's helmet. Damned expensive too. That'll be £3.08 with tax, said the man. Never mind the tax, I'll stick it on, I replied. I must remember to write to Mr. Khrushchev. Lummity. Hoodoo-dee-doo-dee-doo. Our dog doesn't eat meat. We're not. We don't give it any. I could have been an actor. Once more onto the bridge, dear friends, once more. Or stop up the wars with our English dead. In peace there is nothing that so becomes a man as modest stillness and humility. But when the blast of war blows in our ears, imitate the action of a tiger, stiffen the sinews, summon the blood. Disguise fair nature with hard-favoured rage. Follow your spirit and upon this charge cry, God for Harry, England and St. George. I wonder how they got on. That seems to be the lot. Let's press the old button. Ma chandelle est morte.